You need to get that anti-serum here within the hour. And if you can't, then you need to get yourself here.
Reports of a tour bus taken hostage by escaped prisoners. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. There's the drone! Seconds. Now I can catch the drone. Could have done better.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams.
Those mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
What was that?
I'm snoring now. They see me, the hostage is dead.
Come back. Somebody get eyes on Unit 7. Stat. I'll check it out.
I'm impressed.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Is anybody there?
Someone needs a nap. You're done. Stay here and stay quiet. The police will be here soon. When they're sleeping. can't let any of those bombs explode. Care that one. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now. I know you. You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween.
The name's Taskmaster. And you're about to get taken to school. I have a photo reflexive memory. Anything I see you do, I can do. Yeah, I can also anticipate what you're gonna do.
When I do that, people don't get back up. Create an opening. They must love you in Vegas.
That one made an impact.
You got an energy sword? If you're trying to kill me with jealousy, it just might work. Gonna figure figure out this isn't working.
It's working great for me. I pick up more of yours every time.
Those are my allergies. I can't block. He's incapacitated.
You slow or just stupid?
He's got my finishers too? I must love you. Cover band's never as good as the original. Time for a new strategy. Data I need. I beat you, you ran away. Conclusion, you lose.
Not yet. You'll find other challenges around the city. Once I've seen what you can do, we'll talk about round two.
I try so hard to be likable. Why does everyone always want to fight me?
Mercenaries are about to kill a diplomat. Better hurry.
Oh, come on! Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Wish I'd done that well in school.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. Sorry I've been off the grid. Any new intel?
No, we've got nothing.
Are you all right? I mean...
I'm sick. Everyone is now. My guys all went home to be with their families. I didn't see any reason to stop them.
Hey, come on. I've never known you to give up. We can do this. It'll be okay.
I don't believe that anymore. I did everything I knew how to do, gave all I had, and things just got worse. It's over. I'm going to my mom's. She's got it too. She's a widow, and no one should be alone when...
I understand. Go. Yuri, thanks for all your help. And thanks for being a friend. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. Okay, took care of that one. Better hurry. Death so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Find the last bomb. So close to perfection. There's the drone. That's one high-end spy cam. Slow down. Good, but I can do better. There's the drone.
Public transit off the island. Inactive.
Yoink. Hand down. Show's over. Gotta hurry. Now's my chance to grab the drone. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card. Need to stop those mercenaries fast. I'm awesome.
My friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars, but only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spider-Man. Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again, but we need to be ready if they do. Normal humans can't stand against the likes of the Rhino. So, here's my proposal. You've heard of police dogs, right? Now bear with me. We train, outfit, and deploy police rhinoceroses. You got a rhino? We got a rhino too, baby!
Spider-Man, so my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Philip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem. Trains could mean Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. There are no elevated train tracks south of the university. I need to head north. I think these tracks are in East Harlem. Lee's corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers, but this is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Philip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. Uh-oh. Looks like I might be too late. This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
Bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find him before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
Ah, help!
There
somebody!
They are. Time to end this. Corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party. The sooner I get you guys back to normal, the better. Time to be polite about it. I think that's it.
I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone flipped a switch.
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.